Number 5. 4 x to the 8 minus 100 y to the 10. Okay? So, meron po tayong ganyan. Square root dito. Square root ng 4. 2. Square root ng x to the 8. X to the 4th. X to the 4th. Minus. So, minus plus. 100. Square root ng 100. It's 10. Square root ng y to the 10. So, y pip. Y to the pip. Okay? So, yan po ang sagot natin.